Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. As I've been mentioning, we're making our way towards this Ripper dock and clearing the stuff on the way. I kind of tempted to go back here and do this stuff, but that's funny. You've got moderate, moderate, very high, high, moderate, very high. It's moderate. It's all mixed in. It's like, you know, there's no easy stuff. The only easy stuff I still have is back here with the cyber psychos. I don't even. They have their own. Oops. Trying to scroll that. Oh, I'm scrolling both of them. Okay. Cyber psycho sighting, yeah. Can I click that? No, it's not interactive. That's a fixer. Ah. That's organized crime activity. Oh, here's a cyber psycho. Phantom of Night City. Oh, that's very high. That must be a new one. Moderate Delamine, so I'm gonna do that. Right, we're over here. This is home base here. Right, very low. Let the bodies hit the floor. Bloody ritual. There's some very low stuff. That's the only very low stuff left, I think. Oh, other than the beat on the brat stuff, some of it's very low. Yeah, just taking stock here. That's low there. Dealer stash. Never got to that. Okay, I guess we're done with the map. So, yeah, I'm gonna head to the stash here. You know what? We're gonna go here first. And we're gonna not buy this. Because I want to spend my money here at the Ripper Dock once we get over there. Okay. The bodies are flopping around or something. I thought it said chum. Chum fuel. That's pretty cool. I don't think I've seen a gas station yet. Well, here's one. Other than the very beginning of the game, but I don't think there was a... That's a lieutenant. A lieutenant of what? I mean, I don't know for sure who these people are. I think it's more of the 6th Street gang.
Yeah. I know. I've heard. Oh, no. Wait.
I can't jump up here, can I? Got up here. Now what? Ah, I missed it. Who are you guys?
Huh.
See what they do.
Keep back.
Keep back, he says. A recruit of some kind.
Day's nothing but shit.
Well, that's my answer.
You bitch! They don't deserve to die!
Damn it. Stop moving, will ya? I don't know if they can even get up here. Got me, partner! Were you dodging that?
Or death.
Then that would be death. Well, you wouldn't know it for my health.
Better learn your place, punk!
Dodging it? Dodging like that.
Regroup.
Regroup that. I think the only one left is over there. So I finally did kill that last one that was like dodging everything. Just take a look around a little bit. Okay. Nobody that I had to kill, but I killed them nonetheless. I can take one of these vehicles the rest of the way. Wait. Got it. Hostile area. Yeah, now you tell me. I just wanted them to make the first shot in case they were actual military or something. Although, they probably would have taken the first shot anyway. I want whatever's on this body. Is it on the body? I'm carrying a headless body. It was under the body. Perfume. Can't pass that out. Don't want to be stinky in Night City. A leg. Sure, I missed some. Some over there. Some over there. Had had a feeling that was coming. That's actually better. Slightly, though. For that slight increase, I'm not gonna change it. Oops. I hit something twice. Hope it wasn't anything good. Oh. Nope. So I'm gonna keep on it. Hold on to that for sentimental value. Baseball bat. 502.6. Oh my god, look at that one. 961. That's crazy. Okay. This one, good for finishing off the cyber psychos. Yeah, dismantle it. 960, 498. Wait, this is 498. And then that one, okay. I must have a bunch of clothes because some other stuff weighing me down. So yeah, there's something over here. A chow. Chow Bandy. Alright, what car do I want to take? Oh look! I can... That was in the ground, okay. I could take a 6th Street car. Okay, let me do it. I'll be gutsy right on their own turf. Sounds like we're playing black metal. Awesome. Oh yeah. This is a really run-down looking area. Oh, we got solar panels though. I mean, that's something. Oh. I want to make sure I can actually get out.
Here we go!
Damn it, I missed him. Alright. Alright, I'm getting out. This isn't working out for me. Oh! Yeah, I was a little too late. I was heading right at that guy. Couldn't have been a contender. But the car seemed to veer away from people. Maybe that it's... Maybe it doesn't want to hit 6th Street gang people. That's who they probably are. Yeah, that sounds weird. That's the We Like to Bang song. It's a century. Nope, it's a century song. That was a late reaction. Oh, I got a warrant. N- No warrants. If the star goes away, I'll be... No such luck. Ah. Crap. Whoa. I know I make it worse for myself.
Useless piece of shit!
Oh, you shot it! Oh! I gotta hide somewhere.
Had enough of this shit.
Crap. Yeah, this whole thing went not so. I just gotta get far enough away for all the things to... all the little stars to go away. And they will. There's really not a lot of places to hide. Otherwise I would. Somehow I randomly got street cred here. The stash is over there. Good, it's gone. Let's hit the stash and then go back. I'm tempted to go loot those things, but let's get the stash. I'm glad it worked out in the end, sort of. I still have to kill all of them. Justice behind bars. Oh. So justice behind bars is not accessed through there, but... Looks like the prison guard was in Sixth Street's pocket. Surprise me neither, but something... clearly something way bigger was being planned here. Wonder what went wrong, and they're over there, so... Let's circle around, I guess. It'd be cool if I could go in here, but probably not. Why can't I climb the steps? That was weird. I got an incendiary grenade. Not yet. I attacked him. Oh, there is another one. Not moving now. Now it's moving.
Give me a hand here.
I don't think there's anyone left to give you a hand, buddy. Womp 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 womp. There's another one over there playing. Chromanticore Lime, 21st Stout. Oh, they have their own... Oh no, that's 6th Street. They're not 21st Street. I was about to say, they have their own Stout. Pulsar. There we go. Reboot Optics. Oh yeah. When you pay... When you pay for expensive optical implants, you leave behind the worries of dry eyes, allergy, irritation, and pink eye, but not blindness. An archive conversation with Liam Martin and David McBride. And this completes our job. I'm not responding to that. Where's my archive conversation? Thank you. Liam Martin says, Gunner decided, Morton's people, the ones doing time in Militech, can? They gotta go. Zero tolerance for the old guard. David McBride says, how are we doing it? What do we gotta tell the boys? Liam says, they gotta wait for the runner to hack it. Once that wirehead takes over the prison systems, he'll open the cells and cut the power. Then that's when the boys gotta start a riot. And during that riot, they find Morton's people. And then I think you know what happens. David says, right. Know a guard who'll bring everything in. Just need 2 to 3 days to get them the word. Liam says, who's that Chum? Want to know who he is? David says, James Ben. Liam says, where does he live? David gives coordinates. Liam says, all right, our boys will head over there. Hand him the stuff. David says, yeah, I wanted to do that, but probably too much for him to take all at once. Liam says, yeah, of course. So I guess this is his place. Womp, 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 womp. Tomato juice. In quotes. Another baseball bat. Some kind of shootout going on over there? There is something else. Oh yeah, it's a person. Live free, die hard. Yeah, lately I bump into people. As if they're... What's up? Hi. Was that a dam? Oh. I don't know why you're just sitting there not moving, but it's back on the way. Are they firing at me? They are. I think they are. Oh no, they're fighting each other. Who am I helping? Who's fighting who? Mess someone up here. Who are they, though? Like, who are they with? I'm zooming in with the gun. is that? A recruit. We don't know. Anything other than that. Should I just fire at anybody? I mean, I want some of the action. To the side a second. Well, you're just standing there doing nothing.
She's mine.
Did they all kill themselves off? It's a free-for-all. I haven't even done much. I'm still just... Oh, tamale.
Move, 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 now!
How about move later? Oh, wait. Does that mean there's a police officer there?
Give him a taste of war, boys! Liberty or death!
Yeah, what is this? It's not on the map. I don't know what that means. I think of
that. Give him a taste of war, boys!
I think of it. Is this just indicate a vending machine? Because I tend to think of that star as police. Oh, they're starting to take up arms again. See, who is that? That's a sniper. Well, you're about to be killed by another sniper.
Medic! Losing soldiers here!
Okay. This is interesting, this thing covered with glass.
Who's a shrinking violet? Is it you?
You on the roof? A shrinking violet? Oh. You can't even see me. Heads up.
Thank you.
So I wonder, once you get to a really good amount of street cred, you get some kind of prize or something? Because that would be sweet. Well, they're all shooting each other. I don't know what faction was attacking who. All I know is I'm about to get overweighed with some with stuff. Yes. See, that's just a tiny bit better. Maybe I'll switch to this. Because look at that chemical damage. And then poison damage. It's better than... I mean, I don't know if that's factored into the DPS or what. It's got a better headshot damage multiplier, too. Okay. I can't see when you put stuff over. Where's the one I put aside? That's equipped. That's a sniper. Shiguri, okay. Oh, does it? Well, I don't really use revolvers. So now we got that. I'll put like a small scope on it then. Cause I have a feeling I'll probably be changing that one soon. So I don't wanna take my best one. Use that one. And this. I never attack from stealth with these though. Right, so I'm gonna leave that blank. What do they call it? A neon arrow? It reduces reload time. Increases damage by 6. But it's called PAX. Oh, because it's non-lethal, that's why. I didn't even see that. Damage to limbs. I'll take the crunch. Well, I can't even tell the difference with the sight. Alright, never mind. What am I doing with candles? So that star is gone. Maybe that's the person I had to kill. Gonna look around anyway, just in case. Okay. There's a thingy there. can look around, because I usually miss something. Well, I don't know why. I'm having more fun in this kind of area than the city. Been running a while. Oh, I thought it told me to turn there. Oh, solar power banks in the way. Well, it is telling me to make up your mind. No, okay, never mind. So I am going this way. This is not a lot of traffic out here at all, either. Oh, I'm supposed to turn there. Oh, there's that Pies place. I've been seeing those all over. Okay. We're 100 meters away from this suspected organized crime activity, and then after that we'll hit this assault in progress here. And then we'll start heading back up, I guess, and hit this line through here. So that'll be next episode. Having tons of fun. Looking forward to see what we can improve with the Ripper Dock. I want to totally change up my cybernetics game. I think we have enough money to do it. So, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.